All right, y'all, this is a Chazine's Favorite Things video. I wanna put y'all on to the best wig stand I have found to this day. I was researching for a wig stand because I don't have a walk-in closet where I can like line up my wigs and whatnot, but I do have a closet and I was like, yo, it would be dope if there was a wig stand that just could accommodate a smaller New York apartment or a Jersey apartment type vibe. So researching. I like to keep my stuff on wig stands because one, like if I style them and I add curls, like it lasts longer. When things are not on display, I honestly, if you're like me, I forget I have the wigs. Like that blonde wig my sister gave to me a while ago, I completely forgot. And I was excited about that wig and looking forward to wearing it, but I forgot because it was in a package in a bag somewhere. So I like to have them on display if I can because it's just also fun too. You seen people with their closets of wigs? Like who do I feel like being today? So that was a quick Chazine's Favorite Thing. I just wanted to share that with y'all. I'm gonna drop the link below. Those wig stands are a game changer, y'all. So if you like them, you've been looking for something, here's another Chazine life hack. All right, y'all, enjoy.